Hey guys, it is Mike, aka Newcombs. It is Saturday, the 21st of August, 2021. It is Ultra Unlock Part 3 in Pokemon Go today. I fancied making a vlog. My plan for today was, I'm going to see the movie Free Guy in a few hours, in about 2.5 hours. So I'm coming to the local town, my Raiden town, to do some shiny hunting. Potentially do some raids if there's any good ones around. We've got a few new Gen 8 mons. Yep, they completely skipped Gen 7. Gen 8. So we have Zacian in Tier 5 raids. Zacian, however you want to pronounce it. I don't know. Every YouTuber that I watch says it a different way. It's the dog from Sword and Shield that normally has the sword, but it doesn't have the sword. They're gonna bring it out with the sword in raids, and then they're gonna bring it out with the sword and without the sword with shinies in raids. It's a cash grab. Anyways, I did some raids from yesterday, some remote raids, and got a few good ones. I'll pop some footage somewhere in this video. But yes, we have some Galar Pokemon. We have Wooloo, which is such a cute Pokemon. It evolves into Dubwool. You'll be seeing them over here, like the Pokedex catches and all that stuff. We have Scovet. Scovet evolves into Greedent. So basically, we've got a sheep and a squirrel. And then we've got Phalanx, which is a really interesting slash weird Pokemon. It's like a bit of a caterpillar. It's literally these five or six little things, and there's like the leader one, and it's great. I actually quite like it. That was gonna be in raids, but there was an issue with it in raids, so they put it in the wild, which I'm so freaking happy about, because that means it's just a shiny hunt in the, not a shiny hunt, it's just a hundo hunt in the wild. You don't have to raid for it, which is absolutely fantastic. Saves a bit of money for the other raids, if you want to do that. But yeah, today I'm just going to go catch some Wooloo, catch some other Gen 8 Pokemon, and see what happens. Will we get any shinies? I don't know. We'll see. Well, guys, unfortunately, with this event, what Niantic have decided to do is they split it into 2 weeks. The first week, you get Zacian. The second week, you get Zamazenta. That's fine, that's cool, that's understandable. All of the new shinies are pretty much raid locked and egg locked. So we've got shiny Alolan Meowth, raid in week two, egg locked for the other weeks. We've got Galarian Farfetch'd, which now can be shiny. Completely raid locked and egg locked. And Galarian Stunfisk, completely raid and egg locked. I personally, I'm just gonna do my free super incubator for 7 kilometer eggs and just see what I get. There's a few Galarian ones that can't be shiny in there, like Darumaka. Just hatched a Darumaka from my friend Marissa. Oh well, yeah, it is what it is. Raid locked, egg locked. I'm just gonna do the one incubator. That's all I'm gonna do. Not putting money in incubators, as I said in my last video. But yeah, the weather today, unfortunately, I was hoping it was gonna be nice. It was planned, the forecast a few days ago said it was gonna be 73 degrees and sunny. It's about 64, which is warmish, and raining on and off. So I've got a hoodie, I've got a roll-up Mac in case it chucks it down. Typical British weather, it will rain and it will absolutely hammer it down at some point. But yeah, let's see what happens. I'm just gonna continue hundo hunting and see what raids are around. So far, there's not a lot. Well, I just found quite a rare spawn. We've got a Swampert in the wild. And it's over 2300 CP. wow, that is worth a golden berry. Gonna try and catch it. And took a couple of balls, a couple of berries, but we got it. Unfortunately, it's not good IVs. Trade fodder, but wild swampert. I also had a wild Snorlax. Snorlax is in the wild for this event, or at least for week one. Week one, it's in the wild, but it's a bit rare. Yesterday, I went out for 2 hours, and I saw maybe 3 Snorlax. I got off the train in this town today, and I saw my first one, which was quite a high CP. Not shiny. I still really want that shiny. I know a couple of people that have it, but not that many people that have it, to be honest. It's still quite rare, in my opinion. I don't know of that many people that got them from GoFest. So, it's fun to hunt Snorlax when you see them on the nearby. It's like, zoom, straight to it. But yeah. There was a level 1 raid. Now, level 1 raids has got a few different things in it. But the one I'm after is Galarian Zigzagoon. I really want that shiny. I'm going to use my 3 passes on that. Yesterday I went and did 2 in my local town. No shinies on those. Unfortunately, the raid that just hatched was a Galarian Slowpoke, which can't even be shiny. Am I doing it? Heck no. First Galarian Weezing raid done using today's 3 pass. Is it a shiny? No. I did catch it. I'm not going to show all the footage, but it wasn't 93%, so kind of happy with that. It's gone very weird weather today. It's just the rain has stopped, thankfully. It's just a bit cloudy. Cloudy by the beach. And there's a big old whale. Well, I went for a walk on the pier. Nothing shiny for me. Quite a few spawns, decent spawns. Unfortunately, as I'm heading off the pier, it started to rain. And just as it started to rain, we saw a wild archon. Heck yeah, that is really rare. Really rare spawn. Not very good, but archon. How often do you see them? Wow. I am going to head to Subway, get some lunch, and get in the dry, and just chill out there for a bit. Well, I just had something very funny happen. The lovely Kitty Devereaux, the Twitch streamer, who I did some Zacian raids with yesterday, invited me to a Zacian raid. By mistake, there was another mic in the chat that wanted to join the raid. I took the invite, and I was like, you know what? Why not? And I did it. And I got a $26.99. It's okay. It's weather boosted. It's 3 stars. I'll take it. Random raid invites aren't meant for you. Absolutely fantastic. Thanks, Kitty. Right. Time to head into the movies and see Free Guy. I shall see you on the other side. Well, guys, oh my god, Free Guy was amazing. I would definitely recommend it. What am I going to do now? I'm going to go a little walk around town briefly. Got some shopping to grab, and then I'm going to head home. Do a little bit more shiny hunting, but we'll see what happens. Well, guys, it's 6:15. I did a little walk around town, nothing of interest to show you guys, no shinies. I've had 1 shiny so far this event, and that shiny unfortunately was a house spawn, and it was a normal form cast form which I got late last night. I just wanted to clear the house spawns, and I got another shiny cast form. Did not want. Oh well. Also, little update on the part 2 event. I did get 1 shiny Heracross on my 6th raid. thanks to a lovely Twitch streamer called Swilly, and I managed to get two, not one, but two shiny Palkias, which are okay. One was from Lando Alpha. He was doing Raid Hour. He was hosting Raid Hour on his Twitch channel. The Phalanx, guys, will be in the description. I want to use it upon all video, and now it's out there. You're welcome. So yes, Kitty, Devereaux, and Lando Alpha, both amazing streamers that do Pokemon Go streams. And I got shinies through both of them, of Palkia, which is absolutely fantastic. I also got, through one of Kitty's raids, a 100% Palkia, which I'm working on maxing out. I've got it up to quite a high CP, like over 4,000, and then I ran out of XL candies. So maybe I'll do some more when it comes back, whenever it comes back next, and then I'll max out. But for now, it is where it is. Anyways, I am going to end this video here, because there seems to be lots of people about, and I'm getting some very weird looks. And I'm going to go home, chill out, and watch the lovely Louisiana stream on Twitch. So, hope you guys are doing well. Let me know in the comments down below, what do you think of the Ultra Unlock Part 3? And what did you think of Ultra Unlock Part 2? I'm looking forward to Oshawott Commune today. Probably going to do that in this town. Should be fun. Yeah, that's going to be fun. Anyways, I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.